Well, so he's got a collection too, eh? Yeah, I can see he's got quite a collection. That's the green one, and you just got the back plates on it. So that'd be yours. Yeah, I can see this. This guy would like the Volkswagens.
Yeah. And another friend of mine, he also does like home business. Deals strictly with people with Volkswagens.
Whoop.
So I'll go let him know that we're taking this away from him.
All right. Buddy off guard, he didn't have the ownership and the keys ready, so he's gonna end up mailing them to me, but I know where he lives, so I know where I can get them in case he doesn't mail them off or can't find them or something like that. We're just gonna make up a bill of sale and then drag it onto the deck, and then I'm gonna take her back home and wait for the keys to come in the mail. It's a 1.8 liter turbo Passat, 1999, so I gotta take his plates off and give those back to him. And yeah, so there she is. That'll be my first Passat ever. So I'm excited about it. So he's a really nice man and good contact. His brother drives a Volkswagen. He has a Volkswagen. And I'm probably gonna end up selling some parts to him in the future. He's got a lot of friends that drive Volkswagens. So he was telling me his 01 has a bad injection pump. He's run it out of fuel too many times. So he's had to crack the injectors open to get it to start. But yeah, so maybe we'll do some business together. He's gonna keep my business card handy for all his friends and whatnot. So yeah, it turns out to be a good day. It wasn't exactly what I planned, but hey, you just gotta roll with the punches. You just gotta deal with the cards that you're given. So now that I bought this Volkswagen, now I'm gonna go to neighboring auto wrecker and pull some ECMs for the rest of the day. There's one auto wrecker and they absolutely love me every time I go in there. They love doing business with me, so I'll go check in, talk to those guys, and pull ECMs out for the rest of the day. Looks like that farmer's having a bad day. Lost a couple bales. That Jetta looked like a bale landed on it. I picked up that Jetta as well. So what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to really concentrate on trying to get some like quite an inventory of everything Volkswagen. So I'm going to see if I can really specialize in them and be able to get you know, kind of like a warehouse of Volkswagen parts and whatnot. Better start advertising and see if there's any interest and whatnot. And I guess the market will let me know. So all in all, not a bad day. I sold the trunk of a Dodge Caravan, so that was good. I got this Passat with the 1.8 liter turbo. It should part out really good. And the transmission's the only thing that's wrong with the car. Everything else is solid. Wheels are really good. The price is right. I was really fortunate to get it. And then I ended up getting this Volkswagen Golf. So all in all, a great day. I'm not gonna complain. Just gotta roll with the punches. It's not how I planned the day out. I originally had planned on picking up another couple of vehicles, but the guy was a no-show. And I don't even know if the vehicles even existed. When something seems a little too good to be true, it's usually not true. But all in all, a good day. Keep fit and have fun.